Hey, what happened today, China Mac? China Cabinet.
Shit happened. I ain't gonna tell you right now.
Alright.
Day 2 quarantine.
Stand your can challenge.
Stand your can challenge. Alright, you heard it first, right here.
For Loco.
Oh! That just moved!
That's for a bird.
I just went on 880 for a wild ride. One more time.
Oh. He's not gonna get you, Big Mac.
He's already dead.
Why are you poking him like he's a spider?
Give me the damn key.
Big ass baby.
Yeah, I thought we were going on a little cruise.
Hey, I took those guys shut off my alarm. Relax.
Ooh.
Station wagon doesn't like that.
The fucking seat up.
Hey, show him.
Random ass infinity.
No, that's the neighbor.
Oh, wait a minute. Come on. Let me get out.
There's this car behind
me.
Lost track.
Oh. Wait a minute. He pulled up with the Modelo. This is the Big Mike move. Scoot up edition.
Hey, get in, I got it. Go.
No, hey, he got it. Let him go. Hey, we need this.
Hey, Ralph, we got this.
Alright, so we're here on the 5-speed build with Quill and Johnny. 5-speed build, it's going down.
I'm gonna get a block to put under here too, you know? So we're gonna.
5-speed build?
Yeah, soon. Yeah, we were right here, got the drivetrain out, got, you know, the parking brake cable off, dropped the exhaust down to the side. What else we got going on? Yeah, fuck it. Modelo's over here getting
sponsored by Modelo this morning.
Yes. What else? We got all the bell housing bolts off already. We're about to drop the trans. It's just the cross member holding it up.
That freaking auto transmission, dude.
To San Francisco. Right, Quill?
Yep. Hey, this is the 5-speed build. Johnny on the Cougar.
Oh, that's stupid compression right there.
Almost like you got
turned. Can't get a breaker bar?
Bro, this is hella leverage right here.
But I got that big ass breaker bar.
Well, hold on. Wait. All right. 3, 2, 1.
Hold on.
All right. Get ready.
Hold on a second.
There we go.
Get ready.
Yeah, go ahead.
3, 2, 1. Watch out,
on,
Quill.
Hold on,
we're still caught up on the header. That's it.
Did Cumshot Can't said he's getting the food?
Yeah.
Hey, Tishmar. Hey, what's up? Is that
Hold on. Don't do it, please.
Dude, it really does have a brand new torque converter.
Go ahead.
Watch out, it's gonna hit on the
It's gonna fall, watch out, Quill. Oh, it's hitting the motor, it's hitting the motor.
It's hitting the motor up top.
Alright, Coop.
Pull it through.
Pull it.
That shit ain't that heavy.
I got something heavy for you.
Well,
brand new torque.
Well, 12 Modelos later, and we got it out.
That really wasn't bad at all. It was just...
This is a pop-pop Dom segment. What do you seem to be doing here, son?
I'm doing big thermostat action right now. You know what I'm saying? Mercedes-Benz finest out here.
Transmission going in, you know. We got water pumps changing and thermostats going.
I'll get your car running about 150,000 miles or more.
Right there. Ralph with the Gucci on. What?
Hey, do you have a catch pen?
Oh, probably a little cooler. Catch pen?
Tucking, we ain't
fucking.
Oh, and over. Go forward, bro.
What are you doing? I thought you were going to the fucking wheel.
Huh? I said, if we ain't tucking, then you're about to go to the wheel.
It's alright.
Oh!
We was getting so active.
It's alright. It's okay. Let me just.
Let me just.
Way over the gross vehicle. Way over.
We got some heavy hitters in here right now.
Make a right.
Speak
for yourself.
I am. I'm a heavy hitter.
Hey, food and bed.
Food and bed. Food and bed. Food and bed.
Hey, so I got a question.
Call Christian. Call Christian. Oh,
yeah. Call Chris. Call Chris. 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 Chris.
Hey,
this is where Jose lit it up right here.
Hey, why is the smallest motherfucker in the passenger seat?
I want to say something. Thanks.
Hey, what are you saying?
Hey, to the wagon.
I'm the only one who likes the video.
I'm the only one who watches the premiere and likes.
I don't have time.
We're getting breakfast.